Double the money, you know? So, I
but
mean,
we're getting
from,
double the lead, so I mean, 92
we
leads
are,
last
but we
week.
Had a banging week last week, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's
so,
sick.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, Taylor's on track to bring 2-3 a week, you know? He's working hard, so.
That's good, man. Good, good, good. I'm
yeah,
glad.
What's up, Hazy?
You can blame it all on me.
Hey, bro,
hey,
you guys were so funny last night.
You know Kyle
Byron,
right?
I was laughing my top off.
Yeah, I do know Kyle, yeah.
He's jumping on. So we should save him a slot,
cool.
Even though Tree is jumping on. But
sorry, Trey. We're booked up.
Yeah,
oh, that'd
be
so raw.
He's getting onto his Xbox. I just told him to message me when he jumps on, and worst case, I can just split off with him.
Yeah,
yeah, we can
do that.
I'm not gonna be.
I can always jump back and forth.
Mhm.
Trey, I will say Trey is getting into it. Like I can tell he's getting into it. You know.
Yeah. That's a fun community.
Yeah.
What are you doing in the morning, Hayes?
I have an appointment that Kyler just gave me.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm-hmm. I agree. I don't know what it is. I set a decent amount of appointments, but all my appointments lately have been flaking out. But every time somebody gives me one of their appointments, I close them. So I don't know
nice.
If I'm just, like, terrible without knowing it. I don't think so. Would you stop, Kat? But every time Kyler gives me an appointment, I get the sale.
Hayes, you put on a different subject, bro. You kept your pass, right? Your Disney pass?
Yeah, I actually just renewed it. I thought they were expired, and I found out that it had like expired like 5 days prior. So they had extended my annual pass without telling me. But yeah, we renewed it and upgraded it to like platinum.
Nice.
Masks
yeah, it looks
off,
like
baby.
They're going to release passes again, bro. So we should go do the Star Wars thing.
Oh, yeah, we should.
As soon as they bring it back.
And they let the... You don't have to wear masks outside now.
Yeah.
So Xander can go if you wanted to. But we could also just go by ourselves and not have to deal with kids,
that's
which sounds like
thinking,
a better
bro.
Idea.
Yeah, yeah.
I actually really want to go to Disney without my family.
Me and you will just do a man date, dude.
The
woman
so
can
excited.
Do a woman date one day and just take the kids and go to Disney, you know what I'm saying?
That's so funny, bro.
That'd be Floridian. A good thing for me and your wife to hang out, bro. They can go to Disney.
Absolutely. That's where we did our honeymoon, and I'll tell you what,
it's where I got engaged, bro.
Oh, yeah. Animal Kingdom, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
It's magical.
That's
it's
where we just made like an incentive for ourselves for next year's anniversary. We're gonna go stay in the hotel where we got engaged with. We've always wanted to do that, but it's never never actually pulled the trigger or done it, you know, because it's pretty expensive to stay in that hotel, so
yeah, it's way
it's
more
gonna
fun
be our
kids.
7 year anniversary. Yeah, for sure. I'm not taking my kids to my anniversary, you know. Yeah, we got engaged in Animal Kingdom, so
that's awesome.
Yeah, in the hotel there. And there's a bunch of South Africans that was working there. It was so funny.
That's funny. Hey, Jay.
All right, gents. Let's do this.
Yellow. Sorry, guys. Thanks for waiting.
There yeah, bro. We almost did
yeah, bro. You better just get 7 kills the first round for us waiting for you.
Sorry, I took a shower and then got out and the dog needed to go pee, so...
You're gonna roll, Troy.
Oh, I'm the captain on this one, eh?
Yo, yo.
Hey.
Excuse me.
Aye, Captain. Man, my ear hurts. I don't know why.
Your ear?
Yeah, I think it's my sinuses. I went to the chiropractor yesterday.
Boop that joker.
Oh my god.
Send us to Pastor Charge.
Freaking group me chat. I am tired. Bro, we were up late last night. You were up late with us without me knowing it.
Bro.
You just disappeared for an hour. I even asked. I was like, Gavin, are you still here? And
I
nothing.
Asleep,
and then like an hour later,
kid,
you
bro.
Say something.
I fell asleep. Yeah, I fell asleep. I was laying and watching on my iPad. And then, because I was just laughing. It was just so entertaining, you know? And, sorry, I've been...
That was fun. It was fun having you make fun of us on the stream. But But yeah, I'm definitely tired.
Can you hear me, Ace?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I mean, I fell asleep, and then I woke up again, and then watched a little again, and then I actually fell asleep, and my iPad died. That's how it went off the stream, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, it was funny, bro. I mean, it's just, you guys are a bunch of clowns.
It was
hilarious. I wanted to jump on when Edwin jumped off, you know, but I was just like, man, I can't do it. I'm gonna be on for too late, and then I ended up staying up late anyway, so it's funny, but, yeah.
Yeah, dude, there was a game that we genuinely would have won. I don't know if you're awake for that part when Kyler was stepping in front of my scope on purpose.
I did not see that. He asked me about it tonight. I was like, no, I didn't see that part.
That was so weird.
I just thought it was crazy of him walking outside the boundary in the fourth circle. Like, and Edwin just follows him like a sheep, you know?
He died. We had two really good setups like that. It was like two games in a row.
Throwing a C4 on his own truck, like.
Oh my gosh. I understood his thinking. Like, that's the type of mistake I could have seen myself making at one point. It's like, yeah, you know, if we ditch the vehicle, we can blow it up.
Yeah, and I want to talk to Pastor Alex. He was like, we don't do two loadouts like Gibbon. I was like, why not? Like, what is your logic behind it? You know, like, why would you not do two loadouts? Why would you run a ground loot with your gun, you know, when you can have two very nice attached guns, you know? So it was funny.
I was thinking about that today. I was like, I think I'm still going to do what we're doing.
Yeah, I don't think they're super serious in the attachments. I don't think they realize the mechanics behind it.
Where are we going?
Where do you guys want to go? I don't know. I'm just here.
Let's just do lumber. Troy? Just like kind of arbitrary.
Lumber. Yeah, let's do it. Like, they're obviously not J-God followers, you know?
Yeah. Ready, set, go.
But they have skill. That's the difference. I mean, they have high skill. I mean, they're just, you know?
Yeah. Kyler is still, he's still super, super good. He just...
Yeah, impressive. Kyler is freaking, he pulled last night, bro.
No, lumber's pretty hot.
Yeah, we got a team.
If Kyler puts his skill behind tactics, he'll be so good.
Yeah.
Lumber is hot. I'm going to this back building. Oh.
I'm following you, Troy. It looks like that team went in the front.
I'm going to go here, Hayes.
I'm super tired.
I love how Hayes just like casually makes an excuse for...
Casually what?
Makes an excuse for about to be dying. I'm so tired.
No, I'm good. It just... Oh, there it is.
Shoot. Oh, there's a guy shooting at us.
Chasing me in.
I'm downstairs in the building that y'all are in. I'm downstairs in your building. Yeah, but if you want to come in the building...
Yep, there's a guy on top. There's a guy on top.
He's right outside. Yep.
Oh, there's a guy on the...
Cracked him. He's moving up the stairs to the left.
Oh, there's a landmine.
Yep, it just hit me.
And there's another guy just killed me. There's another guy coming up the stairs right now.
I need a freaking gun.
Reloading.
Yeah, I had a pistol that whole time.
I just killed a down to guy.
Lighting up. Sorry.
Yep.
I don't realize how tired I am.
I'm here in the building. I just killed one outside.
Any plates, bro? Did we open the door? Did you try?
Yeah, that was me.
Did you guys kill that team?
I killed a guy.
I killed two of them. Threat's high.
No ammo.
Oh, he just freaking sniped me. Can one of you get me?
Working on it.
Yeah, where'd he snipe you from?
Across.
Just be patient.
He's coming on the right, I hear him. He's coming, I hear him. Maybe it was Trey, I heard.
Tom, is it possible?
Be advised, your teammate got their ass kicked. Well, they're RTB at
this time. I have no plates. You guys get any extra plates? No, you're both empty.
I just picked up one plate. I have absolutely no ammo.
That's movement downstairs. Stop moving.
Yep.
Stop moving. What the? Whose phone is blaring?
Downed him. I need help.
Guys, music.
Oh, it's a full team. It is a full team. Two guys. I mean, I broke one.
I broke another. Sorry.
I'm about to throw a gas grenade.
There you go. Let's F off, man. Let's get out of here. They're stuck with the gas.
Let's ditch. Let's ditch. Yep.
Yeah, let's ditch.
I'm cutting to the right. Oh, you guys are cutting all the way there. I'm dead. Because they're going to follow me. Are they going to push me? They're going to push me. It's going to be your guys' chance right now.
Oh, I'm pretty far away. Coming back.
Yeah, I have no ammo anyways. I mean, there's...
That sucks.
I'm coming to you. I'm just far.
No, don't come to me. Don't come to me. Don't come to me. Don't come to me.
No, stay over here. Come back, Case.
I hear him. I want him to come and finish me, and then you take him, Hayes. Oh, he's right up there. He's on the right. He's on the balcony.
Can you mark him? Is that possible?
They're on the balcony. You guys can ditch. It's not worth it.
Alright. I'm going back the way we were going.
Oh, I got hung up on that tree. Seriously? What do we have? We've got 3,600.
Yeah. We might have some buildings up here. I haven't been. Here's where you at?
I'm down. I'm right by you.
Coming back in.
Nice,
here,
good
take
job.
This, here, take this.
Thank you.
Plate, sorry.
Yeah, no. How does it look? Where are you guys going?
It's pretty clear so far. We got somebody up, on, right, up on the mountain.
Can I land on police? That's Gulag. That's Gulag.
Freaking Gulag, stupid.
Hey, I just marked that building. Let's try and see if we can clean some.
Yeah, land on police, yeah.
I still hear boxes, I think we're good.
Okay. Oh, jeez, you scared the crap out of me.
Oh, praise God.
Hey, man!
I got enough cash for,
bar
for
right here. Let's get Troy back on that buy, I can come with you. What do you wanna?
Sorry.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Trying to get my weapons sorted out. Yeah.
No worries.
Try to tag some stuff for me if you can, if you see anything.
Second floor.
Oh,
what's up, buddy?
How much is a loadout?
Loadout 10 is 10, grand. But we gotta buy Troy back, so we need 14. Let's get Troy back, guys.
14. Yeah, 14. I was just trying to do the math after that.
Gotcha, yeah, we need 14 total. Troy, just land on police. There's guns. First, second floor.
Yeah, and there's a far right here.
Hayes, I'm gonna clean this building.
Troy's
coming. Do you want to get the bottom on it?
Yeah. I hear a chest up above me.
I think it's on the roof.
I think you're right. Okay, there's nothing downstairs unless there's a hidden room that I missed.
Nope, it's on the roof. Who picked up a supply?
I did, my bad.
Don't ever do that again, bro. It's like an instant kick out of the group and the text group.
And the text group.
That's an instant ban. I'm moving for loadout, guys. Loadout's alone. I'm gonna go for it.
Troy, I marked this satchel here for you. I don't know if you can see it.
Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. I got those couple guns. I mean, it's whatever if you need it.
No, I got ghost.
I did grab that plate though, but you grabbed the satchel.
Yeah, there are plates everywhere. What the freak weapon is this? The arid constrictor? I don't know if that's a
You guys are all ghosted, right? Are you guys all ghosted?
I'm not, no.
I ghosted.
I'm overkilled right now.
Yeah, I'm not ghosted.
I think we can get enough.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Just go ahead and go to that house. I'm just cleaning up this real quick here.
Alright, so 43. I think we have enough, question mark?
7.
No,
yeah, quite. we do. No, we don't. No, we're 100 bucks short, I think. No? 5, 6, 5, 9. Yeah, we're 700
got
bucks
enough.
Short.
Got it. I just picked up mad loot. I got it.
Sweet. Mad loot.
Alright, we gotta be quick. It's first circle, so we gotta go now.
Okay, where's the
If we're gonna do it, we gotta go now. It's all the way over here. Let's move, guys. Leave everything you're doing and come.
For second loadout.
Alright, last guy by loadout.
That'll be me.
I got ghosts in the previous loadout. Do I lose ghosts if I pick a loadout without
different
ghosts?
One? Yep. That's why you want to have both your weapons in a ghost loadout.
Gotcha.
Oh, wait. My bad. Sorry.
Come on, we gotta move,
I need more. Thank you.
It's right behind you. Oh, where is police? Police was far away.
Where drop it, Evan? Right here?
Just drop it anywhere. Just drop right now. We gotta drop right now.
I'm going to get ammo.
Truck coming in. Oh shit, bam.
Where? Mark it.
Just don't steal my gun.
Look on the map. Alright, let's go.
Freaking sniper.
Oh no, somebody just put down my car. Put down my car. That was my car. That was my sniper. Give me that back, please.
Yeah, I am. Hold on. There you go.
Let's go. I'll come get you guys with the truck. Just keep moving my way.
Oh my gosh, pick up the right freaking gun. I got no ammo. I really want to go to police. Can I go to police and get ammo?
It's gonna be tough.
I'm getting
but
it.
Go
I
gotta for
get
it. It.
If you
I'll
got
do
a
my
video
best.
Game, if you got a vehicle, I mean, you should be fine.
If I got a video game.
As stated, I'm tired. Wait for me. Ah! Alright, thank you.
Did you reload, Troy?
Yep, nice I too. Did.
Hold on, let me jump in. There we go. Alright.
Bam, 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 bam.
I like this song. I don't know what it is, but I like it.
It's the outfield I love.
The hook. I recognize the hook.
Fire station here. You want to stop and get a pit stop to get a self-revive?
Yep, I'll drop you guys off.
Tonight!
And heartbeat's clean.
I jumped
yeah,
way too soon.
Tonight. Yeah, bro, I just like saw idiot. That.
I don't wanna lose your love tonight.
You
Hayes get an
airstrike
or something. I don't know, Hayes can tell you. He's got 2200.
Alright, truck
car rolling up, car rolling up. What's your map? What's your map? I am
Are we getting
gonna
back
engage.
In this Bertha? Are we getting this Bertha back?
No.
Let's poop on him.
Down two of them.
They're coming back around.
Got two of them.
Good job.
Are they totally down?
There's still one in the car.
Yep, I'm pushing.
Did someone get that airstrike? Good job.
It looks like he got out.
Yeah.
You think you can roll up Shit. On us, dude?
I hear
you are like right on him, bro.
Yeah.
I'm
hit.
Yeah, they did my own trick on me, bro. Where's he at?
Broke him.
Got him.
Nice. Good work.
Shabam, baby. All right, guys. We got to roll. Let's get into the mountains.
I'm stealing his vehicle. Let's go. Wave up to you.
Do we want this Bertha or no? We are done with this Bertha.
No. Let's go on foot. Let's go on foot.
Sure.
I mean, Hayes can catch up and jump out, but let's go on foot. I'm not very familiar with this terrain, so I'm just kind of winging it.
I just hear these things and then it's like, so if I die, don't worry, it's not my fault. I'm just not familiar with this area.
Looks like Trey is his ahead there.
Trey gets more and more cynical the longer we play this game.
Did anyone happen to get a UAV?
No, I got a cluster strike.
Okay, I got an airstrike. Played up Troy and Hayes.
Yep.
Trey, come back here, buddy.
Cool, I'm coming. Losing ground.
Kyle is updating his game.
I think Avengers had an update.
Yeah, they did. They actually had a big update. They have it where you can continue to level after max level now. You can specialize
experience points. I saw they're slowly bringing in the endgame skins.
Yeah, they've got Hawkeye and Black Widow out, which are the least impressive out of the whole batch. So hopefully.
Yeah, they're just teasing right now.
I want the Iron Man Endgame, but more than that, I want the Iron Man Infinity War outfit, because that was like...
Yeah, bro, I'm so sad I missed that neon outfit.
You'll get it. It'll come back.
Let's hold this position here. Yep, that's good, Troy. You can do that. Sick. Shreya, you can come with me, amigo.
Yeah.
Marking target location. Nice little snipe there for you guys. Okay. Let me know if you're down. I got an airstrike.
A little far away from me.
What's that, 300 meters? You can do it. I just did a recon. Oh, easy.
Just not seeing anybody.
You got the car?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anybody.
Oh, yeah, they're inside doing the recon.
There's somebody. Right there, I just tagged him in the.
Yeah, he's gonna be a little tough. If you hit that guy, bro.
I hit him.
Broke him?
No, I mean driving.
Down him.
Oh, he's
down.
Look at Troy.
All right, hold on. Where's he at?
There's another one right there.
I don't know. I hit him the first time, and that's it.
Don't waste your ammo.
Right here? Right there?
He's
just got back on the vehicle.
What a son of a gun.
Yeah, what the heck? There's another guy out in the field right here.
Yeah, there's a guy.
Get the guy in the field.
He's got some distance.
Oh, we just had a team get out here. Let's push Trey. You guys just keep that position.
Oh, right here, guys. Right up close on us.
Don't expose yourself too much, Trey. Keep walking, keep moving. Don't stand still. He's moving, guys. Snipers.
Wow.
Downed him.
Somebody downed him.
I downed him.
What the hell? Why can't I hit these people when they're down?
He's gonna get gassed.
Yeah.
Don't worry about him. Don't worry about him. Trey, what?
Oh, car coming up. Come back up to our right. Car coming up to our right.
Oh, damn.
Okay.
It's most wanted.
How did I get down here?
Yep. He's a passenger.
Broke him. Broke
him.
Broke him. Broke him.
Got him.
Good job.
I got an ammo box too, FYI.
Good comms, bro. Good comms. What happened to that guy, Trey? He's dead?
Yeah, the gas got him.
Alright, boys. Alright, Trey, let's keep moving. Actually, let's get back up here, Trey. I'm open for you popping that box, bro. So.
There's a guy.
I mean, I can use IR. Come on, Trey. Come on, Trey. Come on, Trey. Back up, bud. Oh, you can't get back up? Okay, just move on the bottom. We'll cover you from the top.
Does anyone have sniper ammo?
I probably do. Here you go.
Where are you at?
40 right behind me. I just dropped it.
Got it.
Let me pick
just
up theirs.
Grabbed it. Nope.
Are you using AR or using SMG?
SMG. I got a bullfrog.
Alright, I need that AR from you here in a second. Haze, let's keep moving, buddy.
Up
we got a guy dropping in here. Broke him. Troy, drop me your AR. Troy, just keep moving on the bottom. That's not a bad place to be. Just to move parallel with us and cover.
I got an armor box still.
Oh, armor. I thought you got an ammunition. Sorry.
It was irritating me that I couldn't hit those guys when they were prone.
Oh, you tell me about it, bro. I was feeling the same way. I can't believe I shot the guy at 300 yards. I downed him.
Troy, is that the only AR you had?
Yeah.
That was everything.
Oh, wow. You didn't have a lot.
No. I remember I got bought back, and then I went to police.
Gotcha. No worries. That's enough for me to kill a few people. Let's hang here for a second, boys. Hey, what are you using? Sniper what?
Car 98 what? And NATO 556.
Okay, so you're using IR? Okay.
There's a big gunfight right here, guys. Target sighted. And right here. Right,
that's all you guys. I'm gonna keep close cover.
He just saw my scope, undoubtedly. Hit him once. Oh, someone
there's
else.
There's a whole team up on this mountain up there. Man, if we had a cluster strike or something like that, that'd be great.
Where is it? Where's your mark? What color?
Oh.
You are green.
Broke him.
He's trying to snipe us.
Mountain.
Broke him. I broke him.
Hey, so you can
I
come
broke
up here.
The guy.
Do what, Yevin?
You can come up here. We're higher, one level higher.
I'm okay. This is fine.
These guys are running into that building.
That building, I don't know what. I need marks for that kind of
stuff. Just keep pinging.
There we go. Thank you.
Yep.
Just keep moving. Ooh, guys, we have such a nice position right here. It's freaking ridiculous. Troy, come look here, bro.
Movement.
Yeah.
Is that a guy dropping right here on loadout? He's running. Repositioning. Got him.
Nice.
Got him.
Bro, these kids. I'm not a kid, bro. Don't call me a kid. That's so offensive.
Vehicle moving out.
Hey guys, if you want to come to me, dude, I have an amazing position.
Yeah, I'm up with you. Oh, return to combat area.
All right, gas is coming in.
Yep, I'm right next to you.
Yeah, bro. You could stay up in this tree right here. Like in that bush. Oh, look at that, bro. I can't get back up there. I would if I could.
Oh, don't let me mark this guy. What the hell is this?
Bro, we could totally win this thing. I want a 10 bomb. Please, let me get a 10 bomb. Ooh, someone just clustered right here.
Oh man, I just
down
so
that
fun.
Guy. We need to finish him.
There's a team right here.
Oh, in the Bertha.
Yep, hit that driver, boys. Here you go, Troy. Large caliber here. You have no more AR, hey? Nothing.
No, I'm so sorry, bro.
No, it's fine, it's fine.
I got pistol, I got pistol, that. SMG.
That's all good, it's all good.
Hey, I got some air. Wait, who's this?
Yeah, you're too low on me. It's fine, it's fine. I'm fine. Come on, circle, bounce on us. Nope. Yes, baby.
Hey. Hayes, we need to move, look at this.
Yep.
Come on, Troy.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, we're stuck down on the road now.
Yep.
Okay. You can come on these trees right here, Hayes.
Yep.
Oh, whoa, whoa. I just fell.
Oh.
You're fine, you're fine. We have to go down it anyways. Okay, there's a team right here. Target
right here. Oh, one down.
I'm gonna stay on street level just for now in this bush.
I hear a sniper on our right side. I hear a sniper on our right side. Oh, I got left covered.
There's a loadout center over here on my mark on the right side at the edge.
Yeah, yeah, there's loadouts everywhere.
Hard
okay,
left,
team
guys.
Coming out on our left. Team coming out on our left.
Someone else is popping.
Broke
that
one.
Yevon on top of the hill?
Yep, yep, I'm popping them. I broke one.
Reloading.
They're gonna have to come through that wall. They have no choice.
They are right now. They got a rose skin. Cracked. Downed. Good job.
Down, got him.
Got him. Good job.
Reloading again. Airstrike coming in, move.
Oh, snipes.
I'm going back up, going back up.
Back up, same.
Where the hell did they go?
I'm in this bush right here.
I'm up here by Yeb.
Yep, I'm taking back the high position. Hey, Zach, I could take that IR. Boy, you're all the way over there. Don't worry about it. You're all the way over there.
Oh, there's a guy. Broke him.
Shot him in the balls.
I got my team bomb. Thanks, guys.
Reloading. Good job, Yeb.
Yeah, I put that guy down. I can't believe I didn't get a kill for it.
We got him together. We got him exactly together.
Oh, cluster strike.
Cluster strike coming in.
They're coming. Hey, they're coming in this bird.
Oh, to the right. There's a whole team right here.
Left hand side as well. Cracked.
I got left. Down. I got left with Haze.
Alright, I got right. I'm up in the. Oh,
hey,
yeah!
Look at us. We're cool.
Bro, I had so little ammo left.
Bro, you killed it, bro. You carried the team. Well, look at Haze.
We carried each other, bro. We carried each other. Trey, wait for score.
Yep.
Yeah, I want to see your little montage. That was like the easiest game we've ever played.
That was an easy game.
We had great setup.
That was a legend game, guys. I really enjoyed that.
Yeah.
Look at that.
The circle just really favored us.
What's the score?
It's
not
letting
me see it.
So nice. I just texted it to you guys.
I took a picture of it, yeah.
I'm gonna record the
it's about to show right now.
14 seconds, are you freaking kidding me?